Experiences have become the new currency. Amassing stuff and getting things aren't as valuable anymore. And even when we buy those things, we're often buying them for the experiences that they'll help create. The problem is that experiences are temporary, and a life driven to get more, do more, and have more experiences will only lead you further down a path that you might already be familiar with, a life of comparison that's filled with jealousy and envy.